What's up, guys? Today we're looking at the Ecotech MP10 and MP40. Ecotech has set the benchmark with the entire Vortech lineup. The powerful yet compact design is minimally intrusive. This gives you tons of control of your water movement without taking up valuable room in the tank. At the time of this video, the MP10 comes in right around $300. It has more than 6 continuous operation modes. It's sizable for tanks 2.5 gallons to 50 gallons, and it's compatible on tanks with up to 9.5mm glass. The MP10 has a maximum output of more than 1,500 gallons per hour. As you can see here, the cage can be removed for easy maintenance and cleaning. The Vortech pumps also come with a foam cover for the cage to protect any of your tank inhabitants from being harmed by the propeller. At the time of this video, the MP40 is priced just under $370. The max glass thickness is 19 millimeters, or 3/4 inch. It's rated for tanks 50 to 500 gallons. That massive range of tank sizes shows you just how adaptable the MP40 really is. The maximum output is upwards of 4,500 gallons per hour. That's 3,000 more gallons per hour than the MP10's maximum output. Ecotech has mastered this minimalistic design that maintains a powerful output. All this means for you is happy coral with plenty of room to grow. The dry side of these pumps sits outside of the tank. For you, this means there's no wires in the water, no risk of electrical shock harming you or your swimming friends, and no distraction from your beautiful tank. The driver is the controller for the pumps. It's got a simple design with 3 buttons and an adjustment wheel, which allows you to easily control the intensity of each mode. The driver also incorporates a feed mode. This will slow down the pump and make it easier to feed your fish or coral. After the feed mode timer is up, it will return to its previous setting. So let's take a look side by side. To start, the MP40 is able to move 3 times more water per hour compared to the MP10. The MP10 is no question the ultimate powerhead for any nano aquarium build. It's highly adaptable using its flow patterns and can even be suitable for pico tanks in some cases as well. The wet side of the MP10 has a 2.5-inch diameter and is only 1.5 inches tall. Its older brother, the MP40, sits with a 3-inch diameter and stands at 2.25 inches tall. Let's take a look at the dry side. Not only do the wires stay out of the tank, but any heat that may be created stays outside of the tank as well. Ecotech prides itself on taking the pump motor out of the aquarium and having a pump that produces minimal noise. And that's exactly what's achieved with their quiet drive technology. The design of the dry side is not intrusive to your view of the tank, and in most cases, this will be sitting on the side or the back of the tank. As powerful as these powerheads are, they operate almost silently, which is another example of the meticulous purification from Ecotech. There's no denying that Ecotech has created a standard within the industry. Years of refinement and attention to detail have led up to this point. Whether you're a beginner hobbyist starting a tank, or an old school reefer looking to revamp your flow, you simply can't go wrong with the Vortech lineup.